All right, guys, welcome back to Droid Recovery Tatooine. I guess I'll just do these in order, might as well. Tatooine, a moisture farmer, recently overheard a group of smugglers talking about a Sith cult in a local bar and had his R5 droid record the conversation. Fortunately, he became afraid and sold the droid to some Jawas before leaving Tatooine. So we have to purchase the droid and return to the academy.
This should be a total blue milk run, kid, but it'll give you a chance to pick up some negotiating skills. Let's head to Tatooine.
Why is Cal coming with me? God. Alright. Definitely we need some more force drain. We can drain it from another person and transfer it to themselves by making direct physical contact or from a short distance away. That's pretty good. We'll take this gun again and I guess this one again. No reason not to do it like that.
Jawas, never around when you need them. Tracks. Maybe they've already come and gone. Go see if you can find their sandcrawler. They might have stopped in that canyon. I'll talk to the moisture farmers, see if they know anything about this cult.
All right.
Don't worry. Jawas are pretty friendly.
He just cursed the entire mission. Jawas are gonna go become bloodthirsty. All right, we gotta find the missing sandcrawler and retrieve the droid from the sandcrawler. Oh shit, sand people. Okay, now we just slaughtered a bunch of them. Alright, I need some health. Oh, just fucking killed him instantly. Oh shit. Oh shit, who do you think you are, son? Fuck, why didn't I kill him? Alright. Third time's a charm? Alright, there you go, I did it. I like the sounds. The mod has actually added this, and I think I mentioned I was going to talk about it earlier. I mean, I only usually, when I mod games that I've never covered on my channel, I usually just do cosmetic mods. I don't really bother with, like, super gameplay changing stuff unless I've done it before. So, for example, I'm doing Deus Ex right now, that's super gameplay changing, but I opted not to put anything, like, the first time I did it, I didn't do anything really weird with it. So there's cosmetic mods in this, obviously, but, I mean, it's very minor what I've done with it, so. I can just do this. Well, that'll teach him a lesson. So are these sentient beings? Should I feel bad for killing them? In the way that I am? Holy shit, that's horrifying. Oh shit, I can't see him. Oh shit! He got me! I almost got wrecked. You know, I'm just gonna say it's probably a bad idea to come after the person with the lightsaber. Alright, here we go. Oh my god, why does this guy have so much HP? There we go, we got him. So it's a- I got a Tusken rifle. What? Oh shit, let's use this one. What the fuck? It's okay. I can bitch slap someone with this thing? By the way, this is not a part of the default game. Dude, it's my railgun, man. Get fucking over here. I have a lightsaber, but we're gonna beat your ass. Oh shit, he got me. Oh god, he's fucking- holy shit. Alright, we fucking lost. Oh, it's over. Where is this fucking- oh man. Do I have a better load than this? No, we redo it. Motherfucker. What the hell is he shooting at? I don't see any projectiles coming towards me. Well, whatever, he's dead now. Did I get the Tusken rifle again? Obviously I did. The best gun in the game. I'm no better now than to melee you. All All right, this mod's the best. Dude, we can just bowl with this guy. Oh shit, he's gone now. Whatever. You know, I find it weird that this has like a scope-looking thing, but I can't actually sniper scope with it, so... You know, I think I'm the bad guy here. I'm just saying. I'm like, this is like their home, and I'm fucking, like... Okay, apparently they're like behind some invisible wall here. Oh no, they just got stuck on each other. That's all that happened. And then, like, they do this thing where they're like... I've noticed that in a lot of the cutscenes, they jiggle like a shit ton. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Why did I switch away from the weapon? I don't know if they were actually ever capable of doing that in the default game. I'll say that right now. I know that the Tusken rifle, I think, didn't exist. I think the mod added it. Do I have, like, another weapon? Nope. I was wondering if I had another melee weapon. That's my console. My other weapon of choice. Maybe we could just get some gun to combat in, you know? We have all the time in the world for lightsabers. Well, there's a thing going all the way up here. I'm kind of interested. I mean, there was like a path that led in the other direction outside as well. So I don't know exactly which way to go. Stupid sand people. Don't worry, they'll be back. And in greater numbers. Ah, here we go.
An R5 unit. Can't go that way.
Thanks, Jennifer Hale. Or Jen. Fuck! Alright, you know what? You know what? Fuck your shit. Actually, no, that's not what I meant to do. It's actually horrifying. Alright. Like, the Tusken Raiders are actually really, like, I'm terrified of them. What's up here? Ah, another shield gen. There we go.
That'll get me my fucking energy back.
Alright, we have a Tusken rifle, so we're okay. Is there dismemberment in this? I mean, my head got cut off when I died, so maybe. But, maybe not. Okay, fuck this shit. There we go, we got something better. So far, pretty fun game. I'm enjoying myself. I haven't played this in many years, by the way, so... It's pretty good, and the mod is making it so much better.
Where is this blasted droid?
I'm literally going into their homes and just killing their families. Like, this game's dark, man. It's so fucking dark. Alright, there's nothing here. It's like a garage. But we don't care about sand people. They're not real people. They don't have even the right to vote, sand people. Alright, we can't do anything here. Alright, let's go across the nice bridge here. What was the deal down here? Why didn't I want to go that way, necessarily? It looks like there could have been something there. Well, they've locked all their doors. I wonder why they would do such a thing. Oh, you know what? There's a bunch of guys there. Okay, one second. Hark, hark. Melee combat with these guys is just horrifying. Can you evade the Great Gen? There's a droid somewhere there. Alright, you're coming with me.
I've been hit. This is not the droid we're looking for.
I've been hit. I've been hit.
I get the joke. This is not the droid we're looking for, guys. You get it? because that happened in a Star Wars movie once. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. What the hell's down there even? Well, they have some parts. That's just power cells. Screw it, I'm not going down there. Not worth the effort and time. Because then I'd have to come back up here. And I don't think you guys underestimate how lazy I am. The fuck is shooting me? Oh, okay, I thought there was like a glitch there. Let me go MLG Tusken Raider rifle these guys. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. Oh shit, guys. Oh what? Bitch. Oh fuck, why do I keep doing this? Yo, it's like worthless for me, that thing. Yo, what am I doing? There we go, we got him. This is just a meme weapon. Oh shit. Why is it whenever I force push, it does like a fucking like sonic boom? It's just the sound effects are updated for this mod. I am quite amused though at it. Oh, don't knock me down. It's good. Like, I mean, they're easy to kill, but it's like, yeah. Fucking sand people. Oh yes, I would like to buy your goods.
Are these even the right Jawas?
That's a very good question. Oh, there is dismemberment. Oh, what's up, fellas? Little shorties. Oh, yeah. You don't want any of that. Yeah, there you go.
I wonder if I can get up there.
We can't, Jennifer Hale. We can't make it up there. Actually, no, we can't. Oh, okay. Does it actually give me the force prompts in first person? Alright, well, who knows. We'll go first person just for platforming. I mean, I don't think it's really necessary for the mod makers to change the sound of the default fire on that gun, but whatever. I'm not gonna complain, you're not gonna be seeing that much. Oh shit. He lunged at me, man. Fuck, man. Fuck, man. Yeah, just eat this shit, man. Oh god. It goes too far. Yeah, why does this look like one of the crates where you can just kinda like, let supplies come out of them, but no. No, there's no supply crates here. Oh, here we go. That's a good supply crate. But it's just a crate on it with a supply on it, so... You can't tell me that that's not a supply crate. Let's use this one. Ah, you're gonna have to come down to get me. It's actually highly annoying. Oh my god, that guy. Fucking asshole. You know what? Gonna give him big sniper rifle in the face. There we go. Alright, where did I see that door opening? It was like some kind of like... side thingy. Somewhere. Oh, here it is. So I wonder, do I get the prompts at all for the force powers? No, I don't. Okay. It may have been a thing of the mod. Who knows? Or maybe there's a setting somewhere. Identify target. Use swaying. Yeah, it looks like, I don't know. It looks like I do not know. I'm gonna assume not. But it's okay. I think I'm good enough at video games that I'll figure it out. Famous last words.
How do
words.
I get down there?
Uh, I don't want to jump into that. Okay, I made it down. Oh, whoops, I don't want to kill these things. They're friendly. Ish. Well, we can just go over here. I guess the solid stuff is actually okay for me. Oh, shit. Okay, I need to sucky-sucky something. I was actually supposed to jump to it. That Dark Side Phil voiced those things, you know? It's his only good thing he's ever done. Alright, can I go that way? No. Because I'm just kept. What? Why is he just. Why are you allowed to stand in fire? Yeah, I need a quick pick me up, thanks. Back to 500 health. 50 health, sorry. Alright, we got it. Fuck Jawas. They've contributed nothing to society. Oh my god, my fucking ears.
How many droids do these Jawas have?
At least 5. More than 10. But less than 50. They actually really do have a lot. Did he even make it through? One second, let me use the MLG rifle. Dude, that guy got fucked. Okay, maybe this is like the master race. Maybe it's just it's a railgun in disguise. Oh shit. Fuck. There you go. Maybe this is like the best gun. You know, who are you to decide otherwise? Guys, I am the fucking king of railguns. Whoops. Oh, that does move. I didn't mean to press the other button though. All right, so there's nothing over here. I don't know, so far the sounds are hit and miss. I'm not a huge fan of most of them, but yeah, we'll see. Okay, so that can go that way. Oh, hey.
You must be the droid we were sent for. But it doesn't look like there are any Jawas left to negotiate with. I guess you better just follow me.
You can't negotiate with anybody if you force droid everybody. What the fuck? Oh god. Oh shit. Sorry, I need to pick me up. Apparently you get more health back if you're,
I was starting to get worried. Any problems?
Well, not unless you count the sand people I ran into.
Well, you're still in one piece, so you must have handled yourself all right. Let's get this droid back to the academy.
Good work, Jaden. Kyle tells me you recovered the droid on your own. It's too bad about the Jawas. R2 will scour the droid's memory banks and see what information it turns up.
I like the way they spelled R2.
I have some troubling news. While Kyle and I attended to the crash shuttle, someone broke into my quarters and sliced into my records. R2 is trying to figure out what they may be looking for.
So, how's your training going? I've been sent on a few errands, nothing exciting.
Same here. I guess that's just how the training works.
I thought it was just me. Ever wonder if your master is holding you back? You know, making sure you don't become too powerful?
Why would you say that?
Well, Kyle doesn't seem to really foster my talents. I've gone on a couple of missions with him, but doesn't let me do any of the really important stuff.
Maybe he's observing you. You know, seeing how you accomplish your missions. I wouldn't worry about it.
I'm not so sure. What do you think, Jaden?
Well,
Ready to get back out there? Did I interrupt something?
I think he knows.
No, not at all. Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
Yeah, I think I'm going to leave it here, guys. A little bit shorter of an episode, but yeah, I need to go do something. So I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.